a new name, an extract from When My Name Was Keoko by Linda Sue Park. I said, "You're right," he said. "It's such a nuisance, isn't it?" And I realized how sorry he was that I had to change my name.